Do you need subtitles of a particular YouTube video? Then this lesson will help you. For almost any video on YouTube, whether from your own channel or any other, you can view a transcript. The only requirement is that the video has automatic or manual captions. To access the transcript, click on the three dots below the video and select the option Open Transcript. Depending on the display mode, YouTube displays the transcript either next to the side of or below the video. Use this drop-down menu to choose between different languages. Again, these are exactly the languages for which the video has captions. With a click on one of the lines, you can jump directly to the corresponding place in the video. You can toggle the timestamps on or off as you wish. If you only need the transcript or the text and the times, you can easily mark it and paste it into any text editor. But this is not quite what we want. A subtitle format will look different. To get the actual subtitles, I recommend you use DVD VideoSoft's online tool. You can visit the following website. How to use the tool is also described on the website below. Let's go through the steps. Copy the link of the YouTube video into the text field above and click on the download button. The subtitles will be downloaded in TXT format without time specification. But this is not enough for me yet. Therefore, you can still configure the subtitle downloader here. You specify which subtitle track you want to download. My video has English and German captions. I would like to have the German ones. Since I want to download the complete captions, I don't limit the interval any further and indicate that I want to keep the original timestamps. In the preview, you can see directly how the display changes. There, you can see the finished SRT file I want to download. Now I can either copy the text to the clipboard or download a TXT or SRT file. I decide for the subrip file. As you can see, these are the original subtitles as they were displayed on YouTube, including timestamps in a valid SRT format.